all the people to see me like this, it had to be you.
Who knows? You and I might even become friends.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones.
How could you do that to me? When you are you trying to hurt me?
No. Teenagers, I mean, come on. They'd have to be coaxed and prodded before they'd actually set down their PlayStation and do something about it.
Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing.
But just to stick my nose in, of course it was a personal attack.
What?
But I knew you, dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a streetlight. I knew you, hand under my sweatshirt, baby, kiss it better. And then I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed. Said I was your favorite. A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, lose the one.
I see your miserable scare tactics for exactly what they are.
Misguided lashings of a bitter, lonely old man.
Only feels good when somebody else in the class feels worse.
What did you mean by that?
What?
About me knowing you better than anybody else.
Exactly what I said, Pacey. You know me, okay? In a way that nobody else besides Dawson ever has.
We're not talking about Dawson right now. We're talking about me. I mean, you can't keep on doing this to me, Potter.
What?
Everything
in my life that I've done has led me here.
Yes, you do.